It was unbelievable. It was crazy. I'm so thankful for this game, for my teammates. We play very good, and I must say thank you to my teammates.
All of your goals came from Solo. What's it like playing alongside him?
Yeah, it's really nice to play with Solo. I know that Solo is on the right side. He's really fast, and he played the ball really hard in the middle, and the striker must stay there and make a goal. The half of the goal is from Solo.
Lufa, what's your impression of this league, coming into a new team compared to the three Bundesliga?
I think it's a good league. I think it's a really good league. I want to win trophies. We want to win trophies, and I think we make a statement this night. And the teams who came here in this stadium with these fans, I think they don't want to come here.
How did you feel scoring the first goal for Fini Racing in this new season, 2020?
Yeah, I feel very really happy because I don't make the goals in the preseason. So, but my wife said to me, "You will make the goals in the season." So, I'm thankful for this goal. Thank you.
Anything for the band? Oh, go ahead.
So, what was different then between the preseason and tonight?
I think I came new in a new country. I don't speak the language so good, and I must look how the teammates play. They must look how I play, and. Now it's totally final. It's super.
Rafa, anything that you want to say for the fans that are watching you right now?
I say it was a really good. I don't know how to say. Stimmung.
It's like a good vibe, a good feel.
Yeah, it was a really good vibe here in the stadium. I like it to play here. The fans are unbelievable, and I hope we will go on.
Rafa, what were your expectations coming into tonight?
I had a really good feeling. We worked really hard in the preseason. I think we show in the preseason that we can beat everyone, and I don't was scared or anything. I was lucky. I want to play and to make some goals, and yeah,